the winner of the Nurse or Midwife of the Year Award for 2017 is Sarah Brown.
Aboriginal people who do dialysis out on country are helping to pass on their cultural heritage to their kids and their grandkids. There were so many senior custodians of cultural knowledge who are having to come to be close to a hospital. It was really affecting the future of communities. If people aren't back on country to pass on their cultural knowledge, then it's lost.